Alright, dito naman tayo sa ating part 2 na seafoods with veggies. Ayan po, wash na siya. Nakababad siya sa water. This is washed and drained. Dinedrain ko pa rin. Ayan. Yung ating seafoods. Mag-start na tayo mag-slice. Ayan po. Ayan. Kahit anong slice, pwede naman. Diba? Ayan po. Ayan. And then, lagyan natin ng tigas ha. Dalawang pirasong bawang. Na-drain ka na. Lipat na ulit kita. Dito ka na sa plate. Ayan. Ayan. Igigisan lang din natin sa butter. Marami po talaga ang bawang sa adult. Ayan. Kahit hindi masyadong pino, okay lang. Depende sa inyo kung saan kayo komportable nakainin siya. Ayan po. Tapos, sama natin itong steam na natira. Hindi ko dinamihan para hindi matakot sa berde ang aking mga junakis. Sayang naman. Gulay din yan. Kunting onion lang ilagay ko. Siguro small onion lang. Pero pwede naman madami kung gusto mo. Mas masarap, mas marami. Ayan na po. Kuha ko ng kunting lemon. And save ko siya para squeeze ko siya mamaya. Ayan na. Ready na tayo. Start na natin. Mag-start na tayo. Mom, luto na. Part 2. Yan na po yung ating veggie. Ilapit ko na siya dyan. Siyempre, lulutuin natin siya sa butter again. Yes, butter again. Sabi ko muna yung mga ito. Sabi na. Gamit. Pa. para magpipiling na lang tayo mamaya. Siyempre, i-ready natin ang paminta, asin, white wine. Alright, ilagay natin si Gailan. Gusto talaga ang amoy ng bawang. So, ayan siya. Ayan. Squeeze natin or dikdikin para mag-mix yung garlic sa butter niya. Next, it's add the onion. So ayan, medyo golden brown na rin lahat siya. Pwede na natin ilagay ang crab. I-arrange natin. Ayan. Para ganun lang siya. Ihuhuli natin si veggies. Kasi mabilis siyang maluto. Ayan po. Ang ating crab. Three minutes each side. Okay na yan. Bago natin ito. Tapos lagyan lang natin ng picado.
Too far.
We should do the yoga.
I'm hungry.
What?
Because I'm hungry.
You're hungry? You have schedule at 11:30.
Okay,
can you wait for 10 minutes? No, it's not. Just wait for 10 minutes. This is gonna be ready soon.
That's now. Gonna be mine?
No. Now, I'm gonna add the white wine.
Wine. I actually want to use my YouTube channel.
One spoon now.
Mommy, do you know what I need for my YouTube channel?
What?
A camera for my computer.
You don't have to. Camera has a camera has a computer.
No, I need the camera. It's a gaming camera. Yeah. And also some like lights so people don't want me to like you know, look like a potato.
It's time of my vlog, not a chit chat. Sorry guys. Siyad na natin ang ating gulay sa ibabaw. Ayan. Jabrukulay. Ayan na siya. Alright. And then, takpan natin ulit for another 2 minutes. Steam na ang ating gulay-gulay. Ayan na guys. Yum yum. Alright. Ito na siya. Gagawin natin yung last. Di? Ano? Lips.
Oh, nice.
Ayan. Another 1 minute para lang maluto yung ating onion. I-ready naman natin. Thank you so much again for watching and
okay,
for subscribing
so
my channel. Thank you so much.
Stop.
All right. This is ready to
Wait,
eat. Ta-da. See that? Ayan. I-arrange na natin.
Yeah, but they're coming soon.
First is that.
My dad's trying to make it.
Plug. And. Para
is
ready
there a gaming
to,
YouTube channel? Is there a gaming YouTube channel?
Sorry for the background.
Sasra, is your channel a gaming channel? You
have gaming
stuff?
Lagyan natin sa gitna, see? Gulay, gulay. And
okay,
ang ating scallop. Ayan guys, syempre ilagay natin si soup. Alright.
Sasra, what's your YouTube channel?
This is it. I'm done. There you go. Ready to eat. Thank you for watching guys. Keep safe.
Wait.
So thank you guys for subscribing and watching my channels. Please pa-share nyo na rin po and salamat! Ito na ang ating tanghalian. Alright, thank you! Bye!